explain to me again who that person is?
Oh, that I could.
Emily is dealing with widowhood, and that's a huge part of the whole thing for her. She has different adventures. Some of them are funny, some of them are sad. And she's just kind of plodding along, trying to find herself, how she does it now, what it means, and so that's it.
And the internet, everyone was, I guess, shocked by the scene that we saw with Emily in jeans and a t-shirt. Because it's the first time we've seen her not in a suit or a gown or something.
I know.
What do you make of that reaction? I mean, do you think, were you surprised that everyone was like, oh my God, like there's
no, it was meant to be rather shocking when it was, when the scene was written and when it was shot. What shocked me was that they put it in the trailer and I thought, well, you just took the joke away. No, not really a joke, but it was something that was supposed to really surprise people, but I guess they enjoyed it so much they decided to make you talk about it.
Did you do anything specific to get back into the character this time? Because like you mentioned, Emily's dealing with widowhood now.
Not really, because I just know that character so well and I did it for so long, and it was really sort of like just stepping into a favorite outfit or something. I certainly gave a lot of thought to what she was feeling, but as far as her personality, as far as Emily goes, no, we are one.
We glimpsed the funeral scene, was that like cathartic for the three of you guys to do that together?
It was hard because it really felt like a funeral, and I think we all three had such tremendous fondness for Ed. Imagining that we, you know, the reality, it made us all very sad. Yeah, it was hard.
Yeah, there's definitely, I feel like the reaction for fans is right along there with you. It's just, it was like a striking image for everyone, especially with the portrait too.
Isn't it wonderful?
It's the whole wall.
I wonder where that is now. Is that in someone's
house? I wondered about that too, and I thought, gee, I was just walking the dog yesterday. As I was crossing the street, I thought, you know, if there was like a university that was sort of like an Edward Herman University, that would be a perfect portrait to have in the lobby, but I have no idea, it's enormous.
I know Lauren Graham's kind of credited you with saying that, you know, this show has life. Does it surprise you that the show still has life and that, you know, 10 years later, you guys are back?
It delights me. It does surprise me a little, but I apparently I did say that to her and I don't recall, but I've said other things to her that she doesn't recall. It just thrills me. And I'm so pleased because I always thought it was a special show. I always thought it was smart. I thought it was just unique. And it delights me to see how many, literally millions of people agree with me. I love that.
Do you have a favorite thing about Emily?
Well, I would have to say her honesty. But she's really very loyal. Her version of love is sincere, but it's Emily's version of love. She is fiercely loyal. She's and she's very honest.